hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me riding dirty, trying to catch me.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Ig.expert.tyler, back on another video. Anyway, today we're going to be doing Randy Moss plus Randall Cunningham equals easy dubs and KO. Now clickbaiting. Like, look at this right here. Like, I'm telling you, this is going to be fun. Look at it. First play. Randy. Uh-oh. He's insane. He's insane, bro.
You're insane, Jonathan.
This combo is so good because, like, you can throw out the Randy Moss, but then at the same time, you have Cunningham. He can run the ball. He can throw. He can do a lot of stuff. He's like... Pimp had like a Michael Vick, but like taller. Look, he over there try using Randy Moss. I can see where he at anytime. Oh, Cunningham. Surprised I ain't fumble, but let's go. So like, once I use the Moss X Factor from 55 yards plus, that's when Cunningham comes into play, so he can. So that's like he can run the ball. I'm like, oh, like I might risk it. So like, I have Cunningham for a reason. So yeah, so he right there, he on the middle linebacker. That little ID thing, yeah, it's the call identifier. You can see where the player is. Look at that, wide open lane. Zoop, Cunningham. I've Randy and I have Cunningham. Like, which one is it? Like, what's he gonna pick your poison, man? Pick your poison.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Time for the 2-point conversion. He trying to bless me. I know where you are, buddy. Like, come on now. Not slick at all. Yeah, he's checking the backfield. Colin. I mean, this is play action right here. It's like you thought. Ooh. And that's what Cunningham calls in the play. Or I can just mess it up. And yeah. It works, though, because, like, whatever, I'm going to run the ball with Cunningham, or I can just pass it to Randy. Never on defense. He has... I think we got like Nick Chubb, some number 24. Come on, Lodge. Oh, and a Sherman. Oh, a Sherman. Let's go. First game dub. Let's go. Give it up for Richard Sherman and Jamal Adams. That was fun and easy. Good congrats to the defense. Now we're in game 3 or whatever, game 2-1, whatever you like to call it. I'll just say, let's just whoop these kids real quick. Let's go, Cunningham. Look at Randy, he's like fast. Oh my god.
You better stop.
Cooking books, baby. Let's go. Dang, I feel bad for that kid. That kid got juked out his shoes. Oh my god. Yo, this combo is insane, bro. Holy. I just said that man ankles like two. So you said, oh, he's like, oh, shit. I was like, boy, I'm down. Let's go. And we got Saquon Barkley in the backfield. How that we will use him? Sorry, Saquon. It's not your time today. Uh-oh. Cunningham. Uh-oh. Get in there! Oh, man. Back on defense. Sherman and Adams. I like actually like Jamal Adams is strong. And Sherman can lock up. Technically, I mean, like, come on, like, he has Jackson, and he has somebody else. They only see the kid team. Come on. Let's go. Lob it up, get him locked. Honey Badger time. He has Jackson, something like two of our receivers. Or Jamal Adams. Adams. Or we get a blitz. Let's go. Pressure.
Cut the cameras. Dead end.
Second and 19. I think that's Julio Jones. Come on now. Uh-oh. Is the receiver quick? Oh. Locks. Oh, yeah, Snoop. Oof, that hurts. It was somebody real good. I forgot who he had, but yeah, Sherman got burnt by, not really burnt, but he got a little bit toasted by Snoop Dogg. It happens to all of us in Superstar KO. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's what I wanted. Dang it, Sherman. I thought you were stronger than that. Come on now. I'm not finna lose this game like this. Come on, we need an interception or fumble. If he runs with the bar, then he's getting crap. Not in a bad way, just so he can fumble, so I win the game for y'all. Yeah. Sherman. Yeah. Come on.
Bet you didn't like that so much.
Time Honey Badger. And push back. Uh-oh. Second down. Here's Boom. Almost two players didn't tackle him until Lander Vanderish came in and saved the day. That man went to, he's like, oh, it looks like Mortal Kombat fatality. Come on now. Honey Badger in the top left, top in the corner, in the bottom, in the backfield. Like, oh, come on. Come on, Lamar. Just give me the ball, man. I can just go to the next round and win. Freaking bum. Action Jackson. What can he do on 4th and 5? Still at Snoop Dogg, by the way. I left Snoop Dogg. Oh! Yeah! Hey, what the? Oh, forgot. I'm gonna say, this ain't my team, but we had the same team. Get him, big! Get him! Oh, make a pitch! Oh! Oh! Oh, come on! Oh! Let's go.
Damn, that's crazy.
Back to offense after that make a pitch interception. Let's go. Now it's like, so yeah, make a pitch. Let's go. We got Randy Moss, Cunningham, and we got Saquon. Blitz? You think they ask it work? Randy? Holy! Oh my god! Over his head, oh my god. So we get all the way downfield. Don't mean jump over his head and say F you, kid. Uh-oh. Look, he right there, Honey Badger. Turn on Matthew. I know where you are, kid. I'm gonna just play around with him, for real. I might lose because of this, but hey. Randy! Come here, boy. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay, let's try this again with Randy. Randy, run. Come on, Randy. I might lose because of this, but you never know. I am good at that. Uh-oh. Play action bomb! Uh-oh. Oh, hold it, ref. Holy, let's go. Randy, I'm telling y'all, this combo is too good.
Help me, nigga!
Third down. Look, I know where you are, Caleb. Just stop. Third and long, it's Cunningham. You think Randy Master gonna win? Cunningham, what the man said now? Complete on the deep ball.
So hard. Whoa.
Fourth down and 20. What can we do to keep the drive alive? Or you think this is overtime and I will just sell the game just for fun? But I did show you what Randy Moss and Cunningham can do. Cunningham can run, Randy can catch, and take kids' ankles. Like, come on now. Randy's too slow. Dang it, it was like four people over there. All right, we're going to overtime. Let's see what Randy can do. Look at this team compared to mine. Let me have freaking Cam Newton and freaking Marcus Allen. Like, come on now. Your team's some trash. We still playing. I have Night Train Lane. Adams and Richard Sherman. So he's getting a ball first. Well, I gotta try to win, even though quote unquote I'm just playing for fun at this point. Uh-oh. Yeah. Dang, that boy junkie. He said, yo, he said, ow. Oh my god.
Don't fuck with me. I have the power of God and anime on my side.
Wait, so now my turn on the offensive side while he. Oh, he got picked off, but out of bounds, so didn't even count as an interception. Moss, Randy. Oh, Cunningham can jump. Yeah. Oh my god, bro. That's Reggie White. Respect the legends, man. Respect them. If you don't, you're crazy. You're disrespectful to every legend that played in any sport. In basketball, say, man. Uh-oh. Yes, can so it's gonna kick on the run. I'm gonna crack the candy. Come here. You need better on the bounds. Freaking bum. Come on. Now we kinda just gotta throw it up for real to Randy. I didn't really want with Cunningham. I mean, look, like, you have Randy Moss and Cunningham. Like, come on. Oh, shoot. Randy! My god, Cunningham! Not the time to be freaking up the game, man. Oh, holy Jarvis. Holy.
Here we go for tug of war.
Might lose here. He gonna win the game. Hold y'all, just like, comment, and subscribe. Cue that NFL intro, baby.